गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू डियर स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी लर्न अबाउट प्लेस वैल्यू एंड फेस वैल्यू एंड असेंडिंग ऑर्डर एंड डिसेंडिंग ऑर्डर. सो नाउ वी आर न्यू टॉपिक, वी आर बिगिनिंग न्यू टॉपिक अबैकस. व्हाट इज अबैकस? The abacus is a calculating tool. The abacus is a calculating tool, and it also called a calculating frame. It is used in ancient time. It is used in ancient times. So today we understand how can we solve abacus. Just look, write the number shown on the abacus. And repeat it. Abacus by different ways. So this is a calculating frame. It is called a abacus. Students, you are looking many beads on the abacus. You are looking many beads on the abacus. Here are 2 beads and 3 beads, 4 beads and 4 beads. So one place, here are 2 beads on one place, so we write 2. And next, here are 3 beads and these are on 12th place, so we write 3. And next, 100th place, here are 4 beads and these are on 100th place, so we can write 4. We write 4, sorry. And next, 1000th place, but 1000th place also 4 beads. Now we can represent by different ways. Now we can understand, we can represent by different ways as standard for. Standard for. एंड नेक्स्ट वर्ड फॉर्म एंड नेक्स्ट एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म। देन हाउ कैन वी राइट इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म दीज नंबर एंड हाउ कैन वी राइट स्टैंडर्ड सॉरी हाउ कैन वी राइट दीज नंबर इन वर्ड फॉर्म, हाउ कैन वी राइट दीज नंबर इन एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म। सो लुक हियर, स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म 4432, दिस इज स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। वर्ड फॉर्म वी कैन राइट वर्ड फॉर्म इन वर्ड्स एज 4432, राइट। एंड नेक्स्ट वेज एक्सपेंडेड फॉर्म, देन वी कैन डू इन स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म। लुक हियर, फोर थाउजेंड बिकॉज फोर इज थाउजेंड प्लेस सो वी राइट 4000, सो वी राइट 4000 प्लस 4, 4 इज 100 प्लेस सो वी राइट 400 प्लस 3, 3 इज 10th प्लेस देन 30, 3 इज ऑन 10th प्लेस एंड 2 इज ऑन 1st प्लेस। Dear students, you understood? Next, we can see one new sound, constant movement. Students, you are looking some beats on this calculating frame, this abacus frame. Here is 4 beats on 1st place, 3 beats on 10th place, and 2 beats on 100th place, and 1 beats on 1000 place. So we write 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we can do in different ways. We can write in different ways. As standard form, one, two, three, four, word form, one thousand, two hundred, 1234. This is a word form. This is in word form. And next, expanded form. students, you are looking. One is 1000 plus, so 1000 plus, and 2 is 100 plus, 2 is on 100 plus, so 200 plus, 3 is on 10 plus, so here we write 30 plus, 4 is 4 plus, so here we write 4. Understood? And next chapter, sorry, next topic हमारा है. Our next topics, successor and predecessor. What is successor and predecessor? Successor and predecessor. What is successor and predecessor? The number that comes just after. The number that comes just after a particular number is called predecessor. The number that comes just after a particular number is called successor. Right? If you find the successor of any number, how will you do? We can get the successor of Students, you are looking. What will be successor of 89? The number of 89. What will be successor of 89? So, is 89 plus 1 is equal to 90. Right? Here you are looking. The number that comes just after a particular number. The number that comes just after. Yani, aisa number jiske baad mein number aaye, wahi aapka successor number. Right? We can get the successor of 89, please. 89 plus 1 is equal to 90. Now we understand predecessor. What is predecessor? The number that comes just before a particular number is called predecessor. Right? The number that comes just before a particular number is called predecessor. Students, you are looking the define of predecessor. The number that comes just before a particular number is called predecessor. You understood? And we can get the predecessor of Here, how will you find the predecessor of 90? Here, you are looking the number that comes just before a particular number is called predecessor. The number that comes just before, यानी ऐसा number जिसके ठीक पहले वाला जो number है, वही आपका predecessor है, right? And we can get the predecessor of 90 is, what will you do? 90 minus 1 per 89. So, it is called predecessor. This number is predecessor. Students, some questions are about successor and predecessor. As you write the successor of dear students, you are looking a number 632. 632. What will you do? If you find the successor number of this number, then what will you do? You will add one number, right? With this number. Look here, 632 plus 1 is equal to 632. Sorry, 633. Sorry for that. 632 plus 1 equals 633. So this is called the successor number of 632. 633 is the successor number of 632. As like 540 plus 1 is equal to 541. So 541 is successor of 540. And next, predecessor. राइट द प्रेडिसेसर ऑफ डियर स्टूडेंट्स यू आर लुकिंग अ नंबर 432 432 यू विल फाइंड प्रेडिसेसर नंबर ऑफ दिस नंबर यू विल फाइंड प्रेडिसेसर नंबर ऑफ दिस नंबर हाउ विल यू फाइंड You will subtract one number in this number and it is equal to 431 is equal to successful for your predecessor number. Or if you will subtract one number, you will get predecessor number. Right, then 431 is 431 is the predecessor of 432. 431 is predecessor number of 432. Understood? Next, five hundred forty. Same 539 540 minus 1 is equal to 539. That's all.